is the story of such a case. The story begins in Los Angeles on November 4th, 1970.
Officials in the Los Angeles suburb of Arcadia have taken custody of a 13-year-old girl they say was kept in such isolation by her parents that she never even learned to talk. Her elderly parents have been charged with child abuse.
This is the scene of the crime. The child was locked in the room and tied to a potty chair.